Hello everyone, I have some exciting breaking news this morning. Universal's Epic Universe is back on the menu. Let me read from Universal's press release. Universal's Epic Universe is back. Work is resuming on Universal Orlando Resort's Epic Universe, the widely anticipated theme park that will create an entire new level of theme park entertainment. Work on Epic Universe paused in July 2020 as the company adjusted plans in the midst of the pandemic. The restart will begin immediately, but is expected to take several months before reaching full speed as Universal restaffs for the project and reassembles its vendors and contractor teams. Restarting Epic Universe will result in hundreds of jobs within Universal and thousands of jobs across Central Florida. These positions include highly skilled professional positions, all levels of construction jobs, and beyond. The restart of construction of Epic Universe is a terrific moment for our employees and for our theme park business in Florida, said Brian L. Roberts, chairman and CEO of Comcast Corporation. We are excited to begin work on Epic Universe again and for what this moment means for our industry, our community, our business, and our team members, said Tom Williams, chairman and CEO for Universal Parks and Resorts. Our confidence in our collective future is as strong as ever. Epic Universe will feature a new theme park, an entertainment center, hotels, shops, restaurants, and more. It will be located on a 750-acre site that nearly doubles Universal's total available acreage in Central Florida. It will be located a few miles from Universal Orlando's current theme parks in Southwest Orange County, specifically south of Sand Lake Road and east of Universal Boulevard. Our vision for Epic Universe is historic, Mr. Williams said at the time the project was announced. It will build on everything we have done and become the most immersive and innovative theme park we have ever created. So there you go, guys. That's from Universal's press release. Let's talk about how we feel about this. I mean, can I use any other word other than exciting? I've been waiting for this moment. I've been holding off myself talking about Epic until they announced they were restarting it. And so what are they? It's been delayed, what, since July? So we're talking an 8-month, 9-month delay so far. And Universal did mention in the press release they have to have time to ramp up the project again, not only on their end, but their vendors. You know, perhaps some of the vendors they'll be using, maybe they're not fully staffed up from the pandemic as well. So all the pieces that they need to have, they have to ramp up again, which I'm sure, you know, will happen. If you're a business that you're relying on Universal for revenue and income, you know, you'll find ways to staff up that business again and get rolling. So what does this mean for the time frame of completion? Just by the amount of time they've been shut down, they are now, what, 8 to 9 months behind schedule. It will give them some time to ramp up. So I'm thinking a year. They'll be like a year behind schedule. So maybe a year and a half. So if this project was due to be done in, what, 2023, I'm hoping by the end of 2024, we will have Epic Universe up and running. You know, it could slide into 2025, but you know me, being positive, being optimistic, I'm hoping by the end of 2024, we'll be having some fun at Epic Universe. And now I turn it over to you guys in the comment section below. Let me know how you feel about this official announcement of Universal restarting Epic Universe. Ah, what a great way to start the day, right?